Rangers Canine Training Hawaii. Today we have 9-year-old Kiko. He is an Australian Shepherd Collie mix. Doesn't have too many issues. He's a senior dog, he's 9 years old. So he knows a lot of stuff already. Some of the issues his owner is saying is, you know, him being the breed that he is, likes to, you know, run. His prey drive is super high, so he likes to chase things, chase people on skateboards, chase bikes, chase anything running. He just likes to take off. So that's the owner's biggest complaint. Other than that, he's a pretty good dog. He already knows some things. So I'm going to show you what he knows now. Kiko, come. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Kiko, sit. Sit. Good. Good boy. Kiko, down. Kiko, down. So you see, he's a pretty good dog. We're just gonna make him that much better. Great platform to start with, so by the time he's done, he's gonna be a rock star. Alright, Kiko, good job, buddy. You guys just came downstairs to check out Kiko's before heel. He's gonna walk down and walk back, see if I can't get a heel. Kiko, heel.
Thank you so much, you guys. I am very, very happy about it.